start exercise 5.14. Clear? If any problem you are facing in 5.13, because 5.13 is a little difficult exercise. So send me the messages, I'll be solving one by one. Now you just check it out, the concept of exercise 5.14. 101% question comes for 4 marks. In this exercise, two theorems are there, and these theorems are called as mean value theorems. What are these two theorems? First one is Rolle's theorem. Don't say Rolle's, it is Rolle's theorem. And second is Lagrange's mean value theorem. Alternate, it comes in board exam. One year comes Rolle's theorem, another Lagrange's mean theorem. This theorem came this year. So Lagrange's mean value theorem is important for 2021. Clear? This was in 2020. Now check it out. Rolle's theorem. You have to learn this statement also. Why, sir? The statement will come in exam. Dumb fellow, yes. Question comes like this. State Rolle's theorem and verify it. Once again, I'm repeating. State Rolle's theorem and verify it. If question me state what is there, then you are going to write first of all the statement, then the verification. Statement today I'm telling you, you will be learning by heart. Tomorrow I'll be telling you how to solve questions based on Rolle's theorem. If F board mein aise likhna hai, board language I'm writing. Don't write FX. FX mein only algebraic expressions will come. Rolle's theorem is applicable for all the functions: algebra, trigonometry, log, exponential. So you will write if F be a function. Be a function continuous. Don't write spelling wrong. If f be a function continuous in closed interval a b, this sign is smartly you make sign, not like that. This wrong, straight. मान लो बहुत ही weak हो scales बना लेना. Clear? Closed interval. If f be a function continuous interval ab, comma, differentiable, again the spelling, errentiable, differentiable in open ab, and if fa equals to fb, ye teen cheeze hai. If f be a function continuous in closed interval ab, comma, differentiable in open ab, and if fa equal to fb, then there exists at least one point C belongs to, C will be a real number. C belongs to open AB such that ye formula F dash C equal to 0, differentiation will be 0. If you see from a strong eyes, only one place the closed interval is there, that is continuous. Baki everywhere you see open interval, the value of C will come out when you will put f dash C equal to 0. It is also in the open interval. This is the statement. You learn the statement by heart. Then tomorrow I am going to solve a question. Okay.
होगा।